we've arrived in Limerick, on Ireland's epic west coast. We're right in the middle of Limerick City. And for the first time ever on TV, a paranormal team has exclusive access to one of its most iconic sites, King John's Castle. A place that's been horrifying staff and tourists for decades. But now with multiple reports of shadows, doors being pulled off hinges, and eerie singing on the rise, we need to get to the bottom of it. Evelyn and I meet with staff member James Corr.
Hello.
Hello, James.
Welcome to the Undercraft.
To gain some insight as to why this castle is so haunted.
It is the spookiest place in the castle, I feel anyway.
Tell us a little bit about the castle.
So the first bricks were laid around the 1190s, but it wasn't finished until 1280.
It's like over 100 years to build.
Yeah, they just got harassed by Irish warlords continually.
So this castle has just like kind of been under siege since the first brick was laid.
Yeah, the town motto for Limerick is an ancient walled city well versed in the ways of war. We've had 5 sieges.
Oh my God.
There were siege tombs discovered here. There was like an x-ray done.
Yeah.
And they just kind of estimated with the skull count that there was about 600, maybe 500 people. Just mass pit digging and trolling.
As Vogue and Evelyn discover the brutal history of the castle, Ryan and I try to make contact with the spirits that reside here.
Hey, Ryan.
Huh?
There's a soldier here right now. Come here. He was just standing over here as I walked over, and they started walking over here, so there is a spirit still here. He went up these stairs. Bring your recorder. I see you. Please don't run away. He just moved to over here. Now I don't see him, but I know he's got to be watching us and listening to us.
Really want to try and get a name that we could work with later. We clearly need to get your name. We need to know who we're talking to. We want to come in here. We want to give you a voice. Please leave your name on this device. Are you part of the army here? I'm getting no movement on the voice activation. This is the first place that I've come into where I see no voice activation on our questions. There's a real reluctance for anything to record on this. And I've not seen this before.
Right. Think of it this way. They're dealing with fear, anxiety, they're hiding.
Mm.
They're gonna be quiet.
With the lack of audio contact coming through, Ryan and I decide to change tactics. Ryan is putting the SLS camera together. It's the best piece of kit to use in this instance, as I know we're in the presence of spirits. The spirits are mapped as anomalies. These appear on the screen as kinetic stick figures.
I have something. Come here, Chris. Can you see this?
Oh. It's almost like it's hiding there in the corner.
Yeah.
Let me go stand in the doorway.
Oh, it's gone.
Is it?
As soon as I walk, as soon as you walk through, it's gone.
So I wonder if anybody's seen anything walk through here. Spirit, will you come towards me and try to reach out to me, please? Make contact with us.
Wow. Right above your head.
Like it's coming in and out.
It's like...
It quickly went behind me.
Yeah.
I felt it go through. And almost like it came up to my back. It's retreating, it's dealing with fear, it's hiding.
It's awesome. We've got more this time on the SLS than what we've got on EVP, and it's usually the other way around.
Could this be the soldier's spirits I was detecting earlier?
Reluctantly, I take Chris down to the creepy undercroft.
Watch your steps in the wet.
Where we know there's been multiple run-ins with a shadow mass.
Oh, I feel scared.
Oh, wow, look at this. Do you know anything about this?
Yeah. James was telling us about it. He said that somewhere over there, back there, they found, like, they did an x-ray, and there's literally hundreds of bodies.
Are you serious?
I swear, yeah.
Still there?
Yeah. And he's walking through here to get to the middle of the castle grounds, and he said he was standing right here. No, don't scare me. God, I feel really scared already. But he heard a real intake of breath just there. And when he turned around, this black, like, mass.
That's not good.
Oh, don't tell me that.
We'll try to make contact with it.
As well as the REM pods, I'm going to use the SLS camera to try and map the shadow spirit that lurks down here.
Three, two, one. We are now recording. Please come forward. My name's Chris, this is Vogue. We want to talk to you. Come on, communicate with us again. I'm getting nothing on the SLS, I think it's too far. Let me try over here. This thing just froze up.
God almighty, that scared me shite.
With the REM pod going off and the malfunctions of Kit, I'm instantly terrified. Is there something down here with us?
I think because I've seen that black mass that we saw in the video, it's like, I feel like something is like patrolling the castle. Would it be the same black mass?
Chris takes out his spectrum analyzer to try and get some direct responses from whatever is with us.
Oh, I really feel like we shouldn't be in here.
Oh, did you feel that wind come through right now?
Yeah.
Holy cow.
I feel it on my head.
That it's flying around the room. We just felt a huge gust of wind that just quickly went right by, and it was cold. So it's flying. The spirits don't have a physical body.
Oh,
yep, see?
God.
There it goes. It's reacting. Okay.
Okay, I need to, like, be around people.
It's getting cold, man.
I'm just telling you, we were here for half an hour at least, and there was not one change of wind or
right.
Nothing. Now I smell something different.
Yeah, something smells.
It's a different smell.
Hey, spirits, tell us, what is the darkness that was seen here? What is the darkness? Where is the darkness? We need to... The west. So which way is the west? Do we know?
It said west, did it?
Yeah. So now we know where you are. You can't hide from us.
Oh, shite.
What was that? Somebody was underneath us. So you're hiding in the tunnels.
We gotta go.
Okay, we have to go.
I'm completely freaked down here and desperate to leave. After experiencing so much activity firsthand, I think this might need to be our final vigil spot.
Come on, let's go.
Did you get scared?
Yeah, I am scared, that's right. You're walking first, I'm too scared. Oof, I'm glad to be gone. Go, go, go.